Virginia how hard people. They all, we are very poor, I get help. I ask God. I live on God. But I determined that in this life, when I begin my power, see that nobody needs to eat grass. So now I don't eat any, nor do I eat grass myself. But I need
So basically, it was a decision that you made.
So basically, you made a decision.
That you want
I make a hope. If that decision, I can't make it fulfilled. But I make a hope. And I'm always hoping to keep my mouth open, ha-ha, in me. But I do a lot of ha-ha.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And part of my heart is...
I understand that you went through the World War.
He understood that you went through the World War. So how was it?
Two wars. The first one,
yeah.
I was in the backwards village that you know. So I didn't know anything. Second one, right in the thick of it. And we had to run down 139 steps to a natural shelter. And then...
Where was it?
In Chongqing. Not Chongqing, in China. And surrounded with people, some Japanese girls, their husband was Chinese, they went to Japan to study, they married Japanese wife. And so now they kids, they nearly took the baby, they don't know which is which, but the husband on the Chinese side, or the Japanese side, or the brother on the other side. So, didn't know anything, they cried so many, you know who to cry for. Cry for the Chinese of the Japanese. So they stand here near there, pick up the baby, I pick up this baby, and put here, put up the paper, because they cry so much, they drop the baby. So I was all taken away, all the babies. They were dropped and came out of. So they were very distressed because one side is husband, one side is brother, and they were fighting and did not hope to fight for, or to hope for, or to wish good luck for. So if you wish good luck for the brother or husband, who is the husband, good luck to brother do? So they don't know what to do. Apparently they drop the baby, I catch the baby, say yeah, catch the baby, I say they catch the baby. So there was my voice here. No more work.
Teresa is a nurse. So you're just saying that you're a nurse?
Yes, I was.
Mr. Teresa?
Yes.
My name is Johnson.
His name is Johnson.
I understand that all this while you were a Christian. And recently you also went to study about Buddhism.
He understands that during all this while you were a Christian. And now you went to study Buddhism.
So what do you find something common between these two religions? I saw one of the video that was shot, when you actually attended one of the...
He saw a video
that they
showed that you were a Christian during the...
No. Recently, there was a video that I saw
that
she actually went to a temple to study about Buddhism.
We saw this going to a temple and study Buddhism.
You must find a guru in... story and say, give me a white tongue.
if you understand what you say, she may be at this temple area and they are teaching her Buddhism. But what she's trying to say is, she's studying Mandarin. she is very keen to learn all everything, yeah. So
except
for the German Christian. I didn't say that. Clarify further.
I'll tell you why.
I'll tell you why.
one day some people came to visit me, and there was a Christian, there was a Buddhist. They argue, I'm right, you're wrong, I'm right, you're wrong. They argue.
What they say about going to the upstate, going to heaven after heaven.
And then the Buddhists, they are alone, all right. The Christians, they alone, all right. I say, why don't you live in two worlds, and you're right in your world, you're right in your world, and no fight. At least don't spit on my table.
They argue so much, they spat on the table, and they walk away, they clean the table.
Let me give you a background. She's doing such good work everywhere, and she's so recognized. She's been hailed and given awards and this and this. And their work extends into Cambodia and all the Indo-Chinese places, Vietnam, and some other places as well, China also. But there are a lot of groups that want to link themselves without their permission to them. So there'll be religious groups, one or the other, and they will have her doing something or learning something as they lecture and this and that. And then they give that, they create a book and a video, and they don't even give them any proceeds from it. I mean, you create a video of her, and she's doing such good work, at least, what, 10%? What, 20%? What, you know, give them some of the proceeds that you're making from all this. But instead, they use it as propaganda. Oh, she's older, and da-da-da, and she's such a healthy person because she's part of my religion. Or she takes my product, or da-da-da-da-da. So many people have been doing that thing, and that is
well, funny. Just clarifying to them that some of these groups, they use you to affiliate with their religion or with their product.
And they say you give the talk, I'll take the money.
Yeah, you give the talk, I'll take the money.
Yeah.
And this has happened a lot. I've known them for what, how many years?
How long you know Dr. Mel?
Well,
it's eternity.
I always know him.
That is true.
I can't remember.
He's
only a good friend.
How long?
9 years.
Ten years.
A long time.
He went to the
radio show.
The radio talk show.
Yeah.
Invited you to share
Valentine's Day.
Valentine's Day, February 14th.
You were teaching. Yes, that's right. You were teaching the world about what real love is.
You were talking about real love and you're explaining to him.
Remember, these people are asking me what is real love.
They are asking him of what is
and
real love.
I don't know how to explain to them. Could you explain to them what real love is?
Yeah, explain to them what is real love.
He doesn't
know how to explain.
See, all of them are in love with somebody, but then they change their minds 1 week later.
All of them are in love with somebody, but they change their minds in a week's time.
Never mind, they have a list of lovers.
I know.
It's not speaking about real love. It's a talk about real love.
That's Tiger Woods' advice.
Hey, again, what you just say is Tiger Woods' advice. Say with them. What is your?
I'm lying.
Could she teach them about real love?
Share with them what is real love. Share with them.
I had no experience. I can't say it. Ha 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 is my great love. You can ha ha every day, every night. When you wake up, your life is ha ha ha. Then life is a lot more enjoyable.